family, friends, and neighbors to Tunishi's pre-kindergarten graduation. She'll be attending kindergarten next year, and we're here to say that we are proud of you. We have thrived with your creativity, your curiosity, and your exploration of the yard. You have brought laughter to us all and joy. So today we all say, hoo hoo, congratulations.
Woo hoo! Congratulations!
You have graduated.
Yay! Yay! And throw your hat!
Throw your hat! Yay! Her award, her pin of graduation. Oh. We also give you your glass for kindergarten. You can drink water. Your happy, happy dog that you can take a bath with. And most of all, your graduation diploma.
Yay!
Okay, you can have a cupcake now.
Hello, everyone. Hello, family, friends, and kids, and my dear niece Tanishi. It's really a great pleasure to have Tanishi graduating from her preschool. So we are so proud of her. And with this, I remember the day when I came over here just around 2 years before, and she was so small that she was not going to even school. And after that, she started going to church school, and then she started going to Berlin school, preschool, and she grew up so nice and so well. Just in few years, she started learning so much. She started learning numbers, she started learning letters, alphabets, and she started learning so many reading skills also. Earlier, she used to ask us, what does this say? What does this say in this book? But now she knows some of the words, right, Tanishi? Mm-hmm. Now she can interpret from just spelling of the words that this has to be this and this has to be that, right, Tanishi? Mm-hmm. So we are so happy that you are learning so fast. Yeah, definitely. We always get amazed that, oh, now she knows these also. I always remember her speaking yellow color, and we always get fun when she speaks yellow. Tanishi, how do you say yellow? You want to say yellow?
You know how to say yellow now, right?
She says, Nishka knows it.
Yellow.
Lello. She says lello. Then, when she says M&M chocolate, we all...
What do you say, Tanishi?
M&M?
N&M? 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 Kind of. Yeah, so we will always... Now you have started speaking these all words properly, but we'll always remember that, Tanishi, your cute, cute little things. So, with this, we wish her good luck and a very bright future ahead. And you be a very smart girl and grow so well. And congratulations again, once again.
So which blue do you want?
For our next big event,
which one do you want?
It's
going to
be probably a
movie night. Okay.
Has seen it? Oh, you love it.
Okay.
It's on. Yeah.
Oh, you are through.
Kindergarten.
It's on to?
kindergarten. Yay. The more fun wait for you. More fun. Oh. Oh. 2 or 4 Tanishi.
Aww. See, I can give this hat to Rabbit.
A lot of people are always going to be clapping for her.